Hello everyone, DonellHD here. Today I'm going to show you how to set up, configure, and install the Phillips CDI emulator, CDI-EMU, on Launchbox. As per usual, I have my arcade folder here, and inside that folder I have my emulators folder, my Launchbox folder, and my ROMs folder where we're going to be keeping our ROMs. I left the script in the description below for everything you're going to need to get set up right away. All you have to do is click here on download. Also left a link to the bulk add remove additional applications plugin for Launchbox. You have to have an account, but you can download this file by clicking this button here. Alright, I've downloaded the Phillips CDI necessities file and I placed it here on my desktop. What I'm going to do now is extract the contents of it into the emulators folder. Now I'm going to launch the emulator for the first time. I'm going to go into emulators, CDI-EMU, and the WCDIMU.exe here. When you first open up CDI-EMU, you may see this screen. If you do see this screen, uncheck everything but the .bin. That was the only ROM that I was able to get working on this emulator. So I'm going to uncheck all these here. And make sure that you uncheck check associated on startup as well. Click save. You may get a pop-up here. If you do, just click OK. And then click X here. Now I'm going to go to Options, Settings. You're going to check off the Start Emulation Immediately here. And you're also going to click the Play CDI Disk Skip CDI Player Shell here. And also uncheck this box here, Select CDI Disk on Startup. Now you can either click OK down here at the bottom, or my screen is a little big now, so I'm going to press the Enter button. And then it says changes will not take effect until CDI Emulator is restarted. So I'm going to click OK. Then I'm going to close the emulator. Now we're going to set this emulator up in Launchbox. Okay, now that we're here in Launchbox, we're going to go up here to the top left corner. We're going to click Tools, Manage, Emulators. We're going to click Add. In the emulator name, we're going to type CDI-EMU. Now we're going to set the path. My emulators are on the desktop, arcade, emulators, CDI-EMU, and the WCDIMU.exe here. Now we're going to click on Associated Platforms. And under Associated Platforms, we're going to type Phillips CDI here. And I'm going to click here to set it as my default emulator. Now I'm going to go to the Running Script area. And I left the script in the description below that if you require it, you can escape out of the emulator easily by pressing the escape key. I'm going to paste that here. Now I'm going to click OK. And then close. Now it's time to import our games. I'm using the drag and drop method here today. So I'm going to open up my ROMs folder. And here I have my three ROMs folder here. And I'm going to go here to the search. And I'm going to search for the word BIN. Once it's found those three files for the games I have, I'm going to grab those three and I'm going to drag them in the Launchbox like so. What type of game files are you importing? Click ROM files. What platform are you importing games for? Make sure you select Phillips CDI. Next, what emulator would you like to use? Make sure you select CDI-EMU here. Next, use the files in their current location. Next. Next, next, next. Make sure your games are spelled correctly and then click finish. All right, we have one more final step here. If you downloaded the bulk additional plugin file that I left in the description and unzipped it into the Launchbox plugins folder and restarted Launchbox, you should see a new option up here when you right click on each game and it says bulk add remove additional apps here. So now I'm going to hold the control key down and I'm going to select each of my games by clicking on each one like so. Then I'm going to right click on any game and then go to bulk add here and then the plus sign bulk add additional apps here. This window will pop up. Under application name, you will name this Fullscreen Script. The application path, I left the script in your emulator folder, so just go to the directory of your emulator folder. Mine is in the desktop, arcade, emulators, CDIMU, and the full screen script.ahk here. Then check the automatically run before main application here. Then click OK. Now it's time to test out our games. The auto hotkey script I included is created to press all the necessary hotkeys to send the emulator into full screen mode. I also could only get this emulator to work with an Xbox One controller, and it's automatically pre-configured. Here is Hotel Mario. And here is Zelda, the Wand of Gamelon. Thank you everyone for watching. If this video helped you out at all, consider dropping a like and subscribing to the channel. I've created other emulator tutorials as well. If you wish to see them, just click on one of the links on the screen. As always, I'm DonellHD, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.